But could the Clinton cavalry ride to the rescue for Noriega? We picked up some information this week from a Democratic operative that after campaigning for Noriega the past 2 weeks, Bill and Hillary Clinton are pressuring New York Senator Charles Schumer, who's in charge of the Democratic Senatorial Campaign Committee, to send some money Noriega's way.